I was cleaning our TV area and I realized that I never shared this mount with you before. It's so useful, it's so inexpensive. We have it on top of all our TVs here around the house. Let me show you how it works. This is what it looks like. There's a smaller one. We have a smaller one. We have it there outside. I'll show you later. So I believe this is about 12 inches or 13. So all you have to do is you have to twist this little knob to adjust it, and then you put it, lock it, and then put it on top of your TV, and it's not gonna fall. The things that you put here on top is not gonna fall because there's a lip right in front of the TV that's gonna secure everything. And then at the back, just make sure that the legs, they're leaning on the back of the TV. And then you can put your Alexa, your Apple TV, your, I don't know, your router, whatever it is, your remote. And there you go. And this is the smaller version. I believe it's about 5 inches. I'm linking the smaller one below and the longer one on the next slide.